This week is Severe Weather Preparedness Week in North Carolina. A statewide tornado drill is scheduled for tomorrow morning.
CBS 17 Storm Team meteorologist Paul Hagan continues this week's look at how you can stay safe during severe thunderstorm season.
Watch, warning. Two words you hear us use all the time during severe weather season, but you would be surprised how many people don't know the actual difference. Now, don't feel bad if you're one of those people. That's why we're here. A watch, whether it's a severe thunderstorm watch or a tornado watch, means that severe weather is possible. We're watching for it. A warning is issued when it's happening. A tornado or hail or straight line winds has either been spotted or indicated by radar. When warnings are issued, that's when you take cover. So how do you get those warnings? We, of course, pass them along right away here on CBS 17, but we also recognize that your television isn't on all of the time. You can get a NOAA weather radio and program it for your specific location. This thing is really loud and it will wake you up. There are weather radios with visual cues for the hearing impaired as well. You can set up your cell phone to receive wireless emergency alerts. Go to settings, then notifications on your phone to toggle those on. And of course, you should download the CBS 17 weather app. Not only can you set up alerts for specific locations there as well, you can also use the radar to track the storms along with us. Schools and government buildings statewide are going to hold tornado drills tomorrow. That's March 6th at 9:30 in the morning. Test messages will be broadcast on NOAA weather radios and the emergency alert system, and all North Carolinians are encouraged to participate in the drill. It's really easy. Take a few moments to practice your severe weather safety plan and seek shelter for a few minutes as if a tornado was headed your way. For the CBS 17 Storm Team, I'm meteorologist Paul Hagan.